Now let's talk about the design of the function Play Pig, which plays a single game of Pig. We decided that this is a two-player game, player A and B, and we decided we're going to represent this as a function. At some point in the future, we might want to allow multiplayer games with more than two players, but we're not going to worry about that for now. So let's make a list of what the function has to do. It has to keep score. It needs the score for player A and for player B and for pending. It has to take turns. It has to figure out whose turn it is and that turn keeps going until they hold or pig out. And another way to say that is the score for A, the score for B, the pending, and whose turn it is, all of that is managing the current state. It has to call the strategy functions. So A and B are going to be strategy functions that we pass in. It has to keep track of the current state, pass that state to the strategy function for the appropriate player whose turn it is, and then that will give back an action, either roll or hold. Then it has to do the action, the roll or hold, and that will generate a new state, and we have to keep track of the state we're in. But there's one more trick here. And when we were doing the normal search, sort of that was it. We had to figure out what the actions were, apply the action, you get to the next state. There's a single successor for each action. But here, there's multiple successors for an action. And so we have to do one more thing, which is roll the die. And that disambiguates the action of rolling and makes it not generate a set of possible states, but the action plus the die, that generates a single state. So I want you to write the function playPig, which takes two strategies as input, plays the game, keeping track of what's going on, rolling the dice as necessary, updating the state, and then when one player wins, return that player, either A or B. One thing I note is I don't have any tests here. And the reason is it's hard to test this. It's hard to write a deterministic test because part of playing the game is rolling the die, and that won't be the same every time. And we'll talk in a bit about how to test programs like this.